Again, I'm still sick. My voice is really, really sore. So I'm going to be the camera guy for you guys today. And we'll try to make it at least as good as Connex 5. Because I have all my attention to the camera. Alrighty. But it's spawning in just a bit, and looks like it's gonna be a really okay, cool. Unexpected, as Harpips seem to be in a good position. Thank you. That was close. Holy moly. The damage also pretty close, 7,100 to 7,000, roughly. I guess it came all down to the amps, or the usage of it. 6-1. Because the belts were in Euphoria's favor. Let's have a look at the overview of this clan war. Because the next map should be played on an NA server. Yeah, it's going to be Metz and Lavakit 3 against the same lineup of Euphoria. Yeah, I think that Kaiser played really, really well, to be honest. As an Instigator player, he might not be too familiar with pickups and timings, but the aiming was really impressive. All right, servers up. I love how Americans are so polite. Thank you. Zack is Euphoria's epic being played on an NA server. Harvard is currently leading 1-0 in this 2-2 matchup. So if Harvard wins this map, then they go home with their first point in the bank. Thank you. This one's a bit more decisive than the first map, so it's 2-0 and a 2-2 for Half Apps, which means they have their first point of the day. A question from the chat was if 4-4 is next. I honestly don't know, because usually we start with 4-4, then 2-2, then duel, but I think because Kaiser was only available for a certain amount of time, we, or the teams, decided that 2-2 is being played first. Okay, so the teams apparently are playing 4-4 next. Which means that we start with Goose on a European server, because this is Half Apps map pick. While the players get ready, let's have another look at the overview. So after Goose, we will see Deck. And there's a high chance that Half-Life actually is going to win Goose with Deck and Kaiser and Power. We just saw in the 2-2, it might be really, really tough for Half-Apps to win this one. So we most likely will see at least one other duel. Thank you. Yeah, but looking at the pings, it's definitely going to be interesting. Especially that Matt was not supposed to play on a European server. But I believe that because there was some roster difficulties, he's playing this map. That's a point for Euphoria. Very, very close to like most of the match. I think only the last 3 minutes, maybe 4 minutes, the lead shifted to 10 frag difference. Let's have a quick look at the information sheet. Alright, so the 2-2 was 2-0 for half EPS, which means 1 point. The von Format Goose was also 1 point, so it's 1 point each. Next up, we see Deck on an NA server with most likely the same lineups. I think Matt was not supposed to play the map on the European hub, but Exit Next Right was. I'm not sure if he did not show up today or if they had some internal rearrangement. Yes, currently the point score is 1-1. Half EPS won the 2-2. And the first map of the 4-4, which also equals 1 point, was won by Euphoria. I think they said GCP East. Let's have a look. No, due. It's 1-1 in scores right now, in score points. The 2-2 is a best of three, and that gives 1 point. The 4-4s are two best of ones, which each give 1 point. Alright, seems we have a hub. For everybody who just turned in, this is the relegation clan war between Euphoria, who come from the 2nd division, and Half-Eps that placed 7th in the Epic division. Currently it's 1-1 in scores, in points. Whoever wins this map will gain another point. So Half-Apps won Euphoria's map pick, which means Half-Apps is leading 2-1 in points. Next up is going to be the duels. So let's have a look. So according to the overview, we would have Tears against Master Bates, but as far as I know, Master Bates is not around anymore, and Tears was not yet here. So we might have to play Sir against Uzi first. I'm gonna have a look into the chat. Okay, it seems like we have a little change here. As Uzi is not comfortable playing on NA servers, Def is going to jump in and play the duel against Sir. So we will have Sir against Def in just a couple of minutes. I'm going to give you some nice music to listen to. Tears, I rather have no forfeits in this league, no matter what. So if Euphoria can field another player, I'm completely fine with it. We are not yet a tier 1 game. We are not that. I mean, within the game, we're pretty much the tier 1 league here, right? But, it's not a tier 1 game. So everybody has family, everybody has work. We have. Tournament, a league with NA, with European, with maybe even soon some Asian players. So yeah, we always gotta try to make it as good as possible for everybody. And if one player is not comfortable playing on NA, I'm rather taking another player instead of him than a forfeited map or forfeited match in that regard. Okay guys, keep in mind that Dev is usually not a dual player, but for some internal reasons you decided that it might be better to let Dev play, who's willing to play all maps on NA and EU servers. first duel of the day. Currently it's 2-1 for Half Apps. That means that if Sir is able to pull this one off, they made it through the relegation. Thank you. Alright, that was the first map. It was clearly visible that Sir is in very great shape. And Def usually doesn't play 1-on-1. I just want to state that he jumped in for Uzi. And he gave that kind of away by not selecting spawns. That's a mistake usually everybody does who doesn't actively play 1-on-1s. Okay, we're going to change servers now to GCP East, as far as I'm concerned, and see you just in a second. Dreams, thank you so much for the sub. Enjoy your rye bread emote. Thank you. So Sir wins the second map as well, rather convincingly, but again, Dev just jumped in and is not really a dual player, so props to him for filling for his team. Also a lot of respect to Euphoria in general to be in the relegation. I'm pretty sure that with a slightly different lineup, we would have seen even closer matches than what we saw. So congratulations to Half-Apps for making it to the Epic Division, or staying rather in the Epic Division. We will have another match tomorrow, another Clan War tomorrow, which is the last game, the last Clan War of the Season 1 between All-Stars and Saints and Sinners. And next Saturday, the second relegation match between... Actually, I'm gonna show you that. Between Sons of War and Druckwelle, which is taking place at 15:15 UTC next Saturday. So the question now is just if Euphoria and Half-Apps want to actually play the last duel. I would say it's not necessary at all, because it's not a league match, so that means the points don't really mean anything right now. I'm just going to ask both teams if they still want to play out that last duel. Okay, as it seems, they are playing indeed. Okay, apparently the matchup is going to be on the NYC server. Let's have a look. By the way, TS, being in Discord is mandatory. Says he hosted on NYC. I guess this thing, it must be a no skill. That's really confusing. If somebody could tell TS to use a proper clan tag, and also what's going on with his nickname. Alright, I'm going to swap over to the game scene just in time.
Thank you.
probably a very wise choice after 6 kills / 5 frex difference. All right, and there we have it. That was the last point of today, which Half Apps was able to add to their scoreboard, making it a total of